third. I think we dropped 14 or so.
Yeah, I think we played well in the third too, and that's the key. Even though you're up and you're trying to defend the lead, they're a good team. You know, there's a big possibility that they're going to score. And if they do, which they did, I thought that we still had our own game and we could get right back into it. And that's something that we've been working on here. And I thought that today, was a good example of that.
What are you guys doing to work on? What is a game one you're going to allow you guys to establish your mindset?
No, I think that we came into today. We just take it one game at a time, whether it's on the road or at home. And again, we knew that we were going to have to play at our best to have a chance. And I thought we played pretty solid today for the most part. And again, expecting them to be better, they're going to be better. Experienced team, will know what they have to do, and they're going to bring it all in. And we're going to have to do the same. So we're going to take it one game at a time, whether it's game one or game seven.